Zombies 3, The Lost Song premiere event, next on Disney Channel.
We started off as a perfectly planned community, full of cheer.
Then zombies showed up.
And then werewolves.
So naturally, well, supernaturally, we had some bumps along the way. But now we've all learned to live together, united.
Seabrook is becoming a perfect place.
Well, almost. Monsters still have one big barrier to break through, like getting into college.
But if we win the championship football game tonight, we're going to have our first zombie recruited to college.
And the doors to higher ed will be open to all monsters.
And then we'll all be together.
And maybe, in college, one special girl with white hair won't stand out.
And maybe she'll even find a place where she belongs.
So win tonight's football game and everything in Seabrook will be perfect.
So we can't let anything get in our way.
What is this feeling? It was originally in the movie, it got cut, and so now we're filming a super cool music video.
It's about Aspen, for the first time learning what love is. Personally, I'm excited to see what emotions feel like. Aliens have always suppressed their emotions, and for the first time, I'm starting to feel love for someone.
Okay.
Or maybe multiple people. And I ask everyone, what is this feeling that I'm feeling? Because it kind of scares me. And this song is born out of that.
What is this feeling?
It can be sometimes.
This music video, it is beyond awesome.
Yeah, good, gotta check the gate. Very nice. Yeah.
Can we talk about how this is literally the same song as Night Falls?
Hey guys, what's up? We're on the set. What is this feeling?
This music video, absolutely amazing.
We actually brought the alien mothership to Los Angeles.
It's a very important set in Zombies 3. And so I think it's so cool that we're incorporating it into this music video.
At the end, when Terry finally figures out what love is, they have a ton of these beautiful laser color beams.
I've never filmed anything with lasers, so I'm having the time of my life. Lots of colors, lots of movement.
It displays what love feels like, I think.
It's messy, emotional, full of surprises.
The choreography for this music video is so much fun, so high energy.
To me, you know, it's a little hard, but it was absolutely amazing once you get those dance moves down.
With the lasers and the tunnel, I think it looks amazing.
It is gonna blow your mind, literally.
Designed for the King brand?
I'm a stock boy.
You are a legit designer.
Out there,
or cheerleaders,
or werewolves, or anything else.
We've got a surprise for you.
There is a lot more in store for Seer.
Coming someday soon.
So basically, guys, we're finished. We got it.
To do this was awesome. I cannot say how excited I was to be here today.
We hang out all the time in real life, but to just be back in our costumes,
you know, I'm like, oh my god, I've missed Aspen, I've missed everyone.
Oh, okay.
I mean, it's like emotional, but like in the best way. I was so happy to see everybody.
You know, we're all the biggest family. We love each other so much. Yes. We just picked up right where we left off.
You guys are absolutely going to love this music video
because we love it so much and we put a lot of hard work into it. We hope you guys enjoy.
of the galaxy.
I need your help.
Yeah, of course.
I have a feeling I cannot define. My palms are sweaty and it feels like space moths are in my stomach.
I think you have a crush, Aspen.
Crush?
No, it's when you like someone. You know, love.
I do not know.
Driver's license, and suddenly I was free. I could be out in the open road with nothing but my own dreams to guide me. I could let the wind of adventure blow back my hair as the beckoning horizon pulled me ever onward. But instead, I'm just driving my little sister to and from soccer in my mom's minivan.
Kevin, you're not just driving me to soccer. I have flute lessons tomorrow, remember?
This is my life.
And on Friday, you're taking me to Tina's birthday party.
Chauffeur to a great school.
And then Saturday, I've got ballet.
I could be out there making my own destiny. But instead, I'm just spinning my wheels and going nowhere.
Just like Hamster. But if I hold him up like this, he thinks he's running super fast. Look at him go.
I can't believe I'm having Hamster envy. No,